Design research at RIT is unique because we're in a unique institute. We teach design at its core elements to be that communication tool. We have the resources in our archives to support that. But what separates us is next door is engineering. We have sciences in the next building. So it's not far for the designer or the scientist to go to make that connection. Recently, we just had a biomedical illustration student work with some researchers and co-authored an article on that research and visualizing that research. Here, design is actually playing a more critical role, not just in working with traditional researchers to represent their designs, but engaging in that design process.
Then there's all this new technology coming out, and the question is, what do you do with it? So some of the research that I've been doing is, what happens when you want to use some of this technology in a theatrical environment? What are the possibilities? And how do you approach it, and how do you define what's good work and bad work, and what's going to stand the test of time, so to speak? You know, I know some of the early experiments will be just experiments to show the capability of the technology, and then eventually it'll get to the point where the concepts are really interesting, you know, engaging.
I feel that the research in design, and particularly, you know, here at RIT, is based on applied research. I feel that we, you know, develop research by making things, by testing them, and by exploring how they might work out. But it's definitely a lot more hands-on, a lot more focused on interaction with different stakeholders. The importance of research is that you are discovering, you know, new ways, you know, of solving problems. You are making connections that are not obvious, and you are validating those ideas. The future of research in design is very exciting. Everything is becoming more integrated, just as our society is becoming more integrated, more global, more interconnected. So I feel that that's a very good opportunity, you know, for exploring different ways of research.
Design is getting a lot more recognition. We're talking about interdisciplinary education, applied education here at RIT. Both of those things are part of the question of how do designers reach out and engage traditional researchers or other programs across campus.